These animals are high. Dolphins like to chew on pufferfish to get high. The normally deadly pufferfish releases a toxin to defend itself, but if it's only in such small quantities, it acts like a narcotic. So these young dolphins play a game of catch with it. Other animals like to do similar things as well. For example, African elephants like to consume fermented fruits and grains, and lemurs like to touch millipede to get high as well.